It is class 9th English subject, lesson number 3, Scent of the Gutters, written by Professor Neeraj Muthu. Professor Neeraj Muthu did her MA in English from Kashmir University. In 1958, she became a professor and principal. 1981 in Government College for Women, MA Road, Srinagar. From where she had graduated in 1950, she stayed in the same college till her retirement in 1995. She was awarded as visitorship by the British Council in order to research at the Oxford University in 1984. She was also awarded a senior fellowship in literature by the Ministry of Human Resource Development, GOI, in 1998 to work on 4 Kashmiri women poets. Her publications include Kashmir, Jammu and Ladakh, A Terrifying Land, The Stranger Beside Me, translation of Kashmiri short stories in English, Contemporary Kashmiri Short Stories, Saal, A Feast of Kashmiri Cooking. Neeraj Muthu lives in Srinagar with her husband. It was a little introduction about Professor Neeraj Muthu. Okay.